Yo, what's up? My name is Herb. You're watching Off the Wall Gaming. And today I have some new stuff on the channel, which is going to be unboxing Pokemon cards. I went to my local Dollar Tree and I picked up some Sun and Moon. Castellia Storm. I think I'm saying it right. If I'm saying it wrong, please correct me on the comments below. So let's get started. Let's open these up. Dude, like, I am really bad at trying to open these. So, just be patient with me. There we go. Okay. Let's pull these. Let's do these upside down. Let's do these upside down. For those people that want the... see this. Let's put those on the side. Flip. We have an energy, Wilmer, and a Bellsprout. Okay. So that one. We have Twin One, we have Torchic, we have Mawile, and Whismur. Let's do a different pack. Let's do the Sun and Moon pack real quick. So we're gonna open this one, Sun and Moon pack. Be patient with me, please. Yeah, it's funny, it's a struggle. You see me open these. Okay. Sorry, give me a second. Alright, there we go. We got it open. First one, card, there you go. For those people that want it, can have it. Okay. 3, 2, and I think I did this wrong. So, first card. Woohoo! We have Blitclam trainer card. The reverse holo, I would believe so if I'm saying it right. If not, correct me, please. We have a Pikachu. We have Scorbunny. Now this is from the new Pokemon game. Sword and Shield, which is great. Started. Still haven't played that game though. We have a Hoothoot. We have a Scorippa. That's how you say that. If I'm saying it wrong, please correct me. We have Diglett. We have a... I've never seen this card. Glareon? Rapidash? Energy. Energy. Ferroth Horn. And we have a... Heatmore. Let's do another one of these ones right here. These are three additional cards. So Sorry again with that. I'm not really good at opening these cards. So we have Chachula, Meditite, and a Gorbus. Gorbus. Put those right here. Pikachu and these other ones. Okay. So I'm gonna open one of these ones. These ones I found in my local Big Lots. They say include 15 cards and one foil. So let's see if that's true. See if these cards are worth getting and stuff. So. Alrighty. So we have. Sorry. Duramakama. Salandi. Litten. Torracat. Growlithe. Another Growlithe. Double. Levitar. Moreni. Electrobug. Trainer. Energy. Ooh, there we go. The foil card. And it is Aromatis. Oh. Bellsprout. Metapod. Gobin. And an Oddish. This is a different Oddish. I've never seen this Oddish before. So these cards are not that bad, actually. You know, get you this one. Let's do. We're gonna try to unbox this one right here. This is a Sun and Moon Comic Eclipse. For you guys. Come to that corner. We have this nice Lucario's coin. Put that on the side. We end up getting Terrakion. If I'm saying it right, if I'm not, please correct me. Not that bad, of course. Put it here on the side. We have this one that we're gonna open. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Alrighty then. Can you see that? 3, 1, 2. Let's flip. Okay, we start off with this. Reverse Holo. Mawile. We have Cosmo. We have Chinchu. Chinchu, I think that's how you say his name. Slugma. Alolan Grimer. Sorlex. Gloom. Torkoal. Bishop. Energy. And we have a tag team. Mega Lupin and Jigglypuff GX. Foil. Look at that. Do another one of these ones right here from the got from the Dollar Tree. Flip it over. We got Trainer Hiker, Spinarak, and Love Disc. Here with this deck. Let's do another one of these ones. This one's a Pokemon. This is to include 3 Pokemon GC, 1 booster pack, and 1 foil promo card. So let's try this one. So let's see what's the foil promo. Oh, reverse foil. Wow. Zegrom. Or Zygarde. I don't know how you say his name. I mean, sorry, Zygarde. Nice card. Okay. We're doing... Let's do Pikachu. Pokemon Trading Card Game Evolutions. So we'll do that right now. Okay. The card. We have Trainers. Slowbo Link. Trainer Brox Grits, Trainer Develop Spray. We have a Gyarados. Hollow, I will believe. We have a Farfetch. Hollow. Reverse hollow, I think I would be. If I'm not correct, correct me please. Vulpix. Rattata. Energy. Poliwhirl. And Nidoran. We're doing a Pokemon Sun and Moon Unifying Minds. There, let's do this. Basculine. We have a Dragonair, we have a Castellite energy. We have a Cecile. We got reverse holo. We have a Cosmo. We have Wimpod. I think that's how you say that. We have a Scarpa. Bidoof. We got a Bidoof. We got a Swaddle. And we have a Golbin. Golbin. We got a Golbin. We have one more. This is Pokemon trading card game Evolutions. Let's get this one open. There we go. Okay. You guys ready? Here we go. First card. Trainer machine. Oh, trainer maintenance. Poliwrath. Trainer Charizard Spark Link. Charizard Spirit Link. We got a Mewtwo. Oh. We have a Ninetales Breaks. Full Holo. We have Diglett, Charmander, Seal, Magnemite, and a Ghastly. Gotta get through these fast. My time. And I got these with those. Last card, last box. These are the ones that are in crew 15 with one foil, same as like the last one. Okay, so we have Electric, the Nene, Quagsire, Tripint. I don't know how you say his name, sorry if I said it wrong. Lupunny. Oh, okay, I see what it is. Lupunny, Magnemite. That's cool. Dalit. Noibat. Esper. Bronzor. Oddish. Another Esper. Double. Ooh, we have a trainer. Reverse holo. Energy. And a Malamar. Now, if I said anything I'm not supposed to say, confused with holos, between the holos and the reverse holos and the full holos. If I didn't say them right, correct me. I haven't opened Pokemon cards for a long time. I'm trying to get back into this. We have three more packs of Sun and Moon. We have two more packs of these cards, so we're going to open this one. Actually, sorry, we have last pack. So the last pack. You ready? Let's just flip them. We have Treecko, and a trainer lure ball. And that'll be all for me today. Thank you for watching. Enjoy. Hope you enjoy these unboxings for these Pokemon cards. And if you guys want more, hit the like button, subscribe, and share.